What's up guys, it's Dano here and today I'll be playing Camille Mid against Akali. Let's go with Bronze Blade and E first. So Camille Mid seems pretty solid. I'm going with E first because if I push a bit or if my enemy goes at me, I can just stun and make a nice trade. I have resolve runes, so combined with press the attack should be nice. Camille is actually good at snowballing. Akali has stronger level 1, but only if she's fighting in the middle. You can also add Q to make a successful last hit. Oh, nice damage. Press the attack. I have increased range here. She went for the trade, so actually took that. Trying to trade back. Missed my W, but still enough damage. I can roam because I have TP. Wait. Okay. Damn, this shield lacks. Okay. I'm gonna leave him that wave. Okay, Tiamat first. Already so flat. We can't win. She has Ignite, yeah. Got to keep that in mind. Oof. So the stun range is actually increased when targeting enemy champions twice as long. I just take this wave and re-engage. After having 3 points in E, I can start bring some points in my Q. Nope. So you press Alt to prevent dashes. Make sure that your enemy won't be able to escape. Well, let's take bonus gold. Q is an auto attack reset. And from this point I should be looking for side lanes, since I can roam. Okay. Let's roam again. Wait, how? That was just to save the threat. Just how fat he is. Okay. The task at hand is the only one that matters.
My skills eliminate the chaos of Piltover.
Nice. I knew that I can dive because there's Yumi. Okay, time to roam again. I avoided that. Let's push that. Hey, he's doing rift. Okay, we do this instead. Ah, no. Thing is, he's so fat. He's dead. Okay, let's TP from the backline. Okay, let's go. Gosh. Hey, nice. Now him. Okay, we actually lost because Yasuo was open and Sylas fed so much, but thank you guys for watching, hope that you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe and see you next time.